Many IT project managers have to use Jira, but honestly, Jira is conceptually outdated because it never grew beyond the bug tracking core. That's why when I saw this view, I was immediately sold out to this project management tool. But what's so special about it? And can it make you an efficient project manager? And full transparency here, I've just recently became a participant in the affiliate program for this app. But before that, for many years, I've been using it for my own projects. So I can promise you that by the end of this video, you'll rush out to put your hands on this new piece of tech. Alright, we are in the home screen. On the left side, you can see all my tasks grouped by due date. For today, overdue, some next with some dates in the future, and unscheduled. As you can see, these tasks come from different projects or lists, and I'll show you how projects and lists work in this app in just a few minutes. Stick with me. At first glance, nothing special, but this app takes daily task management to the next level. Look, first you can drag and drop your tasks into the calendar view and plan exactly when you are going to do it. But at the same time, this calendar view can actually sync with your Google or Outlook calendars and show all your meetings right here in one place. And likewise, it can sync up the tasks that you planned in the app to your calendar, so it blocks the time. So now, at the very least, you can plan your day around your meetings. But in just a few minutes, I'll show you the real power of this approach, so just keep watching. Next, imagine you're sitting on a meeting and there is an action item on you. Here you can quickly create a reminder. With a shortcut, just press the R button and type the reminder. You can do it without touching your mouse. After that, you can leave it as a quick action item for today, or you can convert it into a task in a specific project. But likewise, you can delegate it to some other person and just track the progress through the delegated tab here.
But that's not all. This view is so packed with super productivity features that Jira don't even dream about. It's obvious that creators of these two researched all the latest productivity techniques.
Now, do you see this lineup section? You can add up to 3 tasks here. First of all, it will give you total clarity and focus on what are the most important tasks for today. And these will be your big 3 tasks. But likewise, this lineup is visible to other team members. So if the whole team uses this feature, you can quickly check the 3 most important tasks a team member has. Also, you can add tasks to someone's lineup. This way you can prioritize the work for others. So you may not need any daily sync up meetings anymore. How cool is that?
By the way, I've talked about 5 productivity habits a project manager needs in another video. You can implement all them inside this one tool and become super efficient and productive project manager. I'll leave you a link in the description. I believe this is how a personal time management should look like in any organization. All the work for a day should be planned and visible in one screen. And it shouldn't be limited to only project managers like you and me. Each team member must use these techniques. Do you agree with me? If yes, please click the like button. It will indicate to me that you see the value in such a productivity approach.
Okay, next let's talk about organizing the tasks by projects. So in Jira, you can create tickets only inside one project. So again, it's a quite rigid structure that promotes capturing only tasks relevant for the given project. But likewise, there is no good way to work with multiple projects at the same time. In this app, you have more flexibility. First of all, you can have multiple projects inside your workspace or organization. These are your projects, work streams, or departments. But in most cases, I recommend thinking about spaces as projects. And then each space has lists.
And these lists can be your sprints or deliverables or even sub-projects. And then each list will have tasks and subtasks. Also, you have folders to help you organize your projects and deliverables in a better way. So you have a lot of capabilities to structure your project and the whole organization. And here's a critical feature from the project management perspective. You can always click on a parent item and get the sum of its child lists. It's very handy when we'll talk about different views you can set up with this app. But before that, let's take a look at the amount of customization we can do to a space or a project. And by the way, you can set up each space differently based on the needs of each project. So first of all, we can name our space as we want. Then we can customize the feel and look. We can give it a color, an icon that will show on the left side. Then we can set up whether this space is actually private or visible to the whole organization. After that, you can specify the workflow for a project by setting statuses. And there are available templates like content, Kanban, marketing, or Scrum. But you can invent your own workflow as needed, and you can customize all these statuses. And by the way, you can have just two statuses, and this makes this whole space as an elaborated checklist. And now comes the powerful stuff. You can add different capabilities to your projects. First of all, things like priority tags, custom fields, or something more complex like enabling sprints, maybe adding work in progress limits for Kanban, or story points. But you can also do the time tracking, time estimates and reporting, or add very sophisticated features to the Gantt chart like reschedule dependencies, milestones, and so on. And at this point you might be wondering, why don't we just turn them on all at once? And the answer is again productivity. Your project management tool should be as simplistic as possible based on the needs of the project. If you put all these features in front of each and every team member, they will feel overwhelmed. Advanced functionality will simply stand in the way of getting things done. That's exactly why you have so many options here to customize the functionality available for each team and each project. And the last customization option is views. That's an awesome thing that I miss in Jira. You can represent your tasks in multiple different views without a need to leave your project or install any plugins. You have right now 11 options on how to represent your work. Okay, let's take a closer look at some of these views on my real projects. First of all, we have the list view. You can see all your tasks here. You can add more columns to show the relevant information for these tasks. And again, you can customize each list depending on the needs of each project. Then we have the board view. And this is your normal Scrum or Kanban board. Yeah, now this looks like Jira. Okay, next we are moving to the calendar view. And that's my top favorite. And it's a super powerful feature I mentioned at the start of the video. You see, you can set up different views on different levels. So for example, if I click on the parent space, I can see all the lists and tasks in those lists. But likewise, I can create a calendar view for all these tasks. And now I can actually plan out my whole week. I can drag and drop items from my to-do list right here and decide how much time it will take. And I want you to get excited about this feature as I am, so let me explain it. I have planned out my whole week. I've selected the most important tasks I need to do.
And as you remember, this app integrates with Google Calendar. So as a result, it will block my time to do that work. And hopefully people won't schedule meetings at those time slots. But also on daily basis, I will have a crystal clear focus on my priorities when I go back to the home screen. And this instantly becomes a whole ultimate productivity tool. It manages your to-do list, schedule, and priorities of the tasks all in one place. So you plan your whole week, then you start executing it on daily basis. If you never try to work this way, it will be a game changer. You can do 5 times more during a week with this approach. Okay, we actually have a lot more here. And for example, we have a Gantt view. So here you can, for example, plan your release by showing the sprints and user stories in those sprints on a timeline. Additionally, you have built-in reporting views like this team view, which shows you the distribution of tasks by team members, or you can show it the distribution by time estimates or sprint points or story points, whatever you call them. I hope you see how powerful this tool can be in terms of customizations, organizing the work, and powerful features to help you manage your team. And now if you go to the task itself, it has all the modern capabilities. You have your block editor with numerous options to describe your acceptance criteria or requirements as you need them. Likewise, you have your subtasks here, you can have multiple checklists, and again, you don't need any plugins or any paid features beyond what you have in this app. And likewise, attachments, comments, again with all the customization and block editor features to describe whatever work you need to do. It literally covers all the needs of a modern development team. And by the way, you can create a template for almost everything we talked about here. So you can have a template set up for a space, for a list, or even templated tasks and views. So when you find your perfect setup, you can create templates and reuse them for all other projects. But frankly speaking, I've just scratched the surface here. This app has also dashboards to visualize progress and different information in different ways. For example, when you run programs of multiple projects. It has this document section to create, collaborate, and store all your documentation, so it can substitute Confluence or Google Docs for you. It also has the built-in whiteboards for charts, brainstorming, and root cause analysis like this one. This tool also integrates with all popular tools on the market, so it is as robust as Jira or any other legacy tool on the market.
Okay, if I got your interest in trying this app, it's called ClickUp. I cannot recommend it enough. I've been using it for years already, and as you can see, I manage all my personal and business projects inside this tool. As I mentioned before, I'm a participant in the ClickUp affiliate program, and I may earn a commission if you click on my referral link to make a purchase or even create an account. So if you are interested in ClickUp application and you want to support my channel, please use the link in the description.
There is a free account, but I strongly recommend that you get this ultimate tier. It's just $7 per month. And it will dramatically increase your productivity. Plus, it enables the AI capabilities. And if you're not using AI right now, it's like a professional suicide these days.
So please check the link in the description, you won't regret trying out this app. But as with any project management tool, it won't substitute your knowledge and understanding of the fundamental concepts. Any tool will be as good as your input. That's why I strongly recommend that you watch this video next. It will explain what processes and tools you need to implement in the ClickUp application. Click the video now and I'll talk to you there.